What's up, guys? It's King Daddy D-Mac, and welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved here on the modded, yes, the modded Anunnaki Genesis Pooping Evolved. Oh man, my voice there. Evolved server, baby. So very pumped. Yes, three episodes in a row that we've done of modded. So excited. I hope you enjoy that. I'm trying my hardest to catch up, to go as fast as I can now. We were going to try and go slow, but now we're going super fast. We're going so fast. But yes, it's all for you guys. It's for you guys. So please remember to continue that amazing support that you've been given on the episodes by leaving those thumbs up. That's right, baby. I appreciate it oh so much. In the comments. The comments so good. Guys, thanks. Let me know. Yeti1T. Totally right. How you doing, Yeti? Yes, we got this completely useless Yeti last episode, as well as what else we do. We did a ton of leveling on Donkey Kong, but most importantly, we got going on the magic seeds. Yes, and I've been so excited to see, to play again. It's kind of why we're doing this again. I wanted to see how it's doing, and all of our plants, they're all grown up. Oh, baby. Let's see what we got. Let's see if we can get to the next stage of the plants today. Oh, I'm so excited. Let's see how they're doing. Man, look at them all. Look at them all. So this stuff isn't the most exciting. Can I take all those seeds? I think we can take them all and they'll keep on planting. But these ones, these red ones, were the next stage. Holy crap. And this is the higher level crop plot. Look at all that we got. That's amazing. That's so... Oh, man. All right, so we're going to be able to get a lot of good stuff today. Upgrade quite a bit. Holy cow. And I never noticed the stuff weighs absolutely nothing. It's kind of cool. That's kind of neat. All right. So I'm going to clear these all out. Did we just grab from that one? No, we did. Look at how quick it gone to plant again. This is not bad, guys. And man, imagine when this is like getting us metal and pearls. You can even do like electronics. Oh, it's going to be so good. So I don't want to knock this whole crop thing down yet. I think we should expand to this today. So let's go ahead and do that. And I think, let me see. See how it kind of curves back a little bit? Why don't we set the next stage of them back one block? Yeah, I think that's good. And we can do the same exact design. We had it 4 long. Should we switch it to be 5 long or is 4 long good? I think 4 long was good. Now, the best thing about these stone foundations is that I can use that placeholder and then pick it back up. And that way it's perfectly spaced. Man, this is how normal Ark should be. This is how the game should have been from the beginning. But thank God you have mod authors that make these awesome mods like this. I love this. This is so good. This, I think this is even better than the no clipping. It does so much more. Oh, it's so cool. So yes, we got tons of foundations. Let's get this going. Now, what we don't have a lot of is crystal, and we need to get the greenhouse effect going. So I think today we should work on getting an Anklo to help us get crystal better, faster. Pick up, nice. I think that should be good for now. I think that's perfect. Why don't we bring up all of our magic crop plot stuff? Magic crops? Let's see if we can upgrade to the next crop plot. If that's a doable thing. Man, look at all this stuff. I think that's very doable. We got so many of those seeds. So much stuff. Craziness. All right, so what do we need to go to? So we want to get to the next level seeds, and we want to upgrade the crop plots. Now, I think the seeds are more important than the crop plots, so... why don't we get those made up first? Let's see how many of them we can make now. So again, these are the third stage, and they just require 16 of the second stage ones. Perfect, so we can make 100. No problem. It's gonna take a hot second. This requires 32 of them. We could do this. We could totally, maybe we could do this, I forget. That's just to make one of those. Whereas to make the seed, you need a hunt. What? You need 100 of them. Oh, lordy. So maybe we shouldn't jump too fast, too quickly. Let's just get what we need. But we got tons of those seeds now, so we're good. Now, the next stage, crop plot. This shouldn't be a problem at all. Not in the least. So, yeah, let's upgrade. We got how many? It'll tell me right there. We've got 7 in there. I'd like to make 8. So that we can have all 8 be that kind. But yes, let's upgrade for the next one to do all these type of crop plots. Sweet, we are on our way. We are on our way. So while that's crafting, let's go ahead. Let's dump all that in there. Let's go ahead and let's get some crystal going on. Man, the level up spam continues. What level are we now? 377. Let's hope at 400 it stops. Something tells me it's not gonna. All right, let's go. Let me out. So let's see if we can find some crystal super close by. I think crystal, like I was so worried about obsidian being a thing. Oh man. Oh man, look at this guy. There's 3 of them. Holy crud nugget. Yeah, I was so worried about obsidian being here. I didn't even think to check about crystal. 470, wow. 285. Oh, and a 595, 600 being the max. That is so close to max level. Oh, I think we should try and catch him today. If we can, I'm not about to just hop off my bird and there's 3 of them. Oh my God, and there's a drake or a wyvern. 200, it's still murder my face. All right, so I'm not seeing any crystal here. None whatsoever. So I think we're gonna have to venture out to another mountain to find some. Man, is there seriously not any? None? Man! All right, let's look at the very top here. Is there anything? We got obsidian up the wazoo. Move, guys. We're in the middle of arc business. Yeah, there's not a single crystal on this mountain. How can that be? How can you have a mountain with not a single crystal? Ugh. All right. So, oh, there's this mountain that's right close by our base, too. Let's go check out that one. And we shall see. Man, oh, man, I'm at the next mountain, and I'm still not seeing any crystal. What's up with that? None. There's drakes up the wazoo. Can I kill a drake right now? Let's see. Oh, we wreck a drake. Holy, we just wrecked you. What do you think of that, buddy? Ooh, an anklos. We'll check their luck. Oh, man. Did it get fixed? Are these still going to spaz out? Look at the wings. Just get bigger and bigger and bigger. Oh, man. I want to check your... Okay, good. Stopped. Oh, man. I should have looked around me. Take. Nice. We got our first drake trophy. Bam. All right. What's up with these anklos? Let's check what their levels are. I would really like to carry one. Or no, that is way too low. You would die. Where's the other one? But it would be perfect because we really don't harvest that much crystal when we do find it. So, let me get hunting. We'll see what we can find. There's one more drake. There's an ice drake up here, which I wouldn't mind wrecking. Oh, man. And a dragon god. 620. Oh, that's getting pretty high. Not high enough, though. Not high enough. All right, there's the other drake. What level are you, buddy? Nope, nope, too low. Let's wreck him. Get wrecked! Oh, man, it's gonna make me slow. Uh-oh, this might have been a bad idea. Come on, go below me. Oh, you make me so slow. That's why they're so dangerous. They're such a good predator because he can just stay above me now and wreck my face. We need to get him down. Come on. There we go. Oh man, that effect though, that ice effect is so deadly. All right, don't you spaz out like a crazy. Oh man, stop spazzing out. at him. The ragdoll is just ridiculous. Alright, we good? Where's your inventory? Are you even here? I see you here, but are you even here? I don't even think. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Common simple pistol. Why not better? Why not better? Alright, let me kill the body. Sweet. All good. Alright, what are you? What is your level? 260. Biggest one yet. I'll hold on to you until I find the next one. Man, oh man, we hit the jackpot. Check this guy out. We've got a 575 there. Normal one. And then look at this other Anklo over here. 570 BA. Awesome. All right, so let's drop this guy off. I totally spaced out about bringing a saddle with us, which we so should have done. But we can pick this guy up. So let's get this guy. Let's go in our inventory. Throw him out. Use item. We did use item. Bam! We got him. Except, very nice. Let's turn you to passive and unfollow. Alright, so that's good. Then this guy we can... Oh, there's a super high poison drake right there. This guy we can grab and then just carry him back in the ball. Sweet. So I'm going to head back, get some saddles, and we might try for that wyvern today. Or not wyvern, it's a drake. What am I talking about? Look at that guy. 565. That's insane. So we might try for it. I don't know. We don't really need him. But we'll try for him, because it'd be fun. All right, back at the base. Let's drop you off, and let's get out our BA. Perfect. So what to do for a name for these guys? I don't know. You guys are going to have to help me pick out something good. But I think they'll be good for now. 855, not bad. But anyway, I found a few little spots of crystal up on that mountain. So why don't we go harvest them, get what we can, and we can continue on with our greenhouse project. Man, this is so ridiculous, the small amount of crystal around here. So I've got this little crystal. We're on like the biggest mountain like stretch. Look at that on my island. And this is like the first crystal after 5 minutes of looking that I could find. All right, come on, guy. You need all the melee so we can get all the crystal. Come on. Come on. Get a lot. All right. 118. Really not that much. Dang. We need more. Get your melee through the roof. We need so much more than that. Oh, they're so mean. Look at him killing the baby. Oh, the poor baby! The humanity! Evil, evil scorpions. That's so funny. Look at how long it's taken him. It's too funny. Here, I'm gonna drop my guy there. He might harvest the metal node automatically by killing them. Come on, get the metal. Are you getting the metal too? Oh, that's shenanigans. It should have. Totally should have. Let's see how much metal we get from this guy. Did you get any metal? No. Yeah, get that melee up. Bam! Metal's not a problem, though. Gotta love it. Alright, let's scoop him. Let's go find the stinking crystal. Man, alright, so like 5 minutes later... 5 minutes later, and we got another little piece of crystal. Yay. Yay, crystal, finally. It's so obnoxious. All right, get that melee up. Oh, is it limited to 120? Isn't that what we got last time? Such shenanigans. All right, let's empty you out, buddy, because you're getting heavy. Oh man, there it is, the 565 Drake. This is probably the worst idea I ever had, but I want to try and get it. I want to try and do it, and we're going to do it on foot. Let's go park our stuff over here. Oh man, this is going to be ridiculous. All right, how should we do this? What are you set on? Oh, man. Kill him. He's pretty boss, though. Our guy is pretty amazing. Okay, where was I? You are on passive. Let's put you on the neutral. Oh, see, this is what I'm talking about. Why? All right, everybody's on neutral. You follow him, and that way he'll keep him safe. Nobody, unless, like, we get an Indom that spawns over here, they're going to be fine. And let's get out. We got our balls. Let's put everything of importance on him, just so if we die, we don't lose everything to our name. Stuff we don't need. Let's put in there that I don't want to lose. Okay, this stuff doesn't really matter. We can always get it back. Okay, we're good. And we'll put that in there. We don't need goggles. Oh, breathe, D-Mac. Breathe. We can do this. I have faith. Oh, and let's remember where we are, too. That's where we are. Right in the middle. Oh, man. Drink. Eat. Our fortitude's at 300, and we have 3,000 health? 3,000 health. I mean, I think we're going to do pretty good. I hope. As long as he doesn't knock us out before we catch him. Come on, buddy. That's right. I hope he gets close enough. Oh, crap. No! Okay, yeah. Bad idea, D-Mac. Bad idea. Bad idea indeed. Oh, that was a horrible one. He's not eating me. My fortitude, it's going down. It's going down. Please don't camp on me and just knock me out again instantly. I totally thought that we'd have a little, like a couple hits before he knocked us out. Oh! All right, I can do this all day. As long as something else doesn't come and kill us, we should be fine. And it looks like we're getting like one chance to get him in a ball each time. Oh man, this was pretty rough. And people say, Pokeballs, it's too easy. This ain't easy. It's almost easier to shoot him from a distance. It's kind of hard. Oh, God. Okay, that was a total cheat right there. That was a total cheaty one right there. Oh man, maybe I should try and run away quickly. Because our food is down and that is not good. Or maybe I should stand up and eat. Man, our boots lasted. We still got our boots. Okay, I'm just going to sit as soon as we... I'm going to eat this time. And then we'll run away next time. All right, we got the eat in, so that's good. That's interesting. I never knew that they don't... He's not, like, trying to eat me. He just wants to knock me out. He just likes to toy with me. All right, we got this. Last time, if he knocks me out again, we're going to cut out until I get out of here. Ready? I'm holding sprint and run, and hopefully I wake up and go in that direction. Yes. Go. Oh, you cheater. Oh, we might have to wait until we run back to our house or to our guys and let our guys kill him. Hopefully they kill him. They should. They should rock him. Oh, we might have got away. Oh, you jerk. All right, we're dead. You meanie. All right, we'll be all good. Oh, please tell me I made a bed. Oh, all right. Let's respawn at D-Mac's bed. We'll grab our super fast guy. We should be all good. We'll get everything back. It ain't no thing. And at very least, we'll get our dinos. All right. See you back. All right, guys. I'm back at my body. There's the Drake. This is kind of... eh. Should probably get him to follow us out of here, maybe. Alright, there's her body. What is that weird circle thing? Is he gonna try and get us? Oh man, I'm scared. Alright. Dude, he's just chilling there. This is such a bad idea. Oh. Huh. That was not a good idea. Dude, they are hard to get. I don't know if we should try and go through that again. Where's he going, though? He's hightail. Where the crap's he going? Maybe if we got him to go after our guys. We gotta repair our armor, though. Because that's... He's gonna knock us out in like 2 seconds. Oh my... What the... Are you kidding me? Oh god. This is not good. This is not good at all. Oh, this is horrible. Why did I have to try and mess with him? Did he knock out our bird too? Oh god. Ah, here we go again. All right, our only chance is to throw a ball at him. We caught our own guy. Are you kidding me? Oh, consumed. Did we get him? It kind of looked like we got him that time. All right, respawn at bed. This is our last guy, so we can't mess around. It's our last flyer here. So we gotta bring guys back. All right, guys, we are back. Let's use the corpse finder. There we go. Keep an eye on that guy. There's our corpse. Oh man, we gotta be kinda quick. Alright, where the crap's my bag? Oh, what? Where are you going? Where are you going? Get over here! Are you kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? Oh my god. Alright, well, there goes the Drake, most likely. Oh man, that battle's gonna go... Okay, I just saw my bag. Got my bag, got all my stuff. Alright. Where's our bird? Okay, they're gone. They're gone. Oh, it better not be Rip Moltres. Oh, where's Aerodactyl? I told... Oh, hello. Oh, oh! Dude! Move it! Move it or lose it! Holy crap! Oh man, he's almost knocked out. He's almost knocked out. Dude, I think we're just gonna have to say Rip Aerodactyl. Oh my god, oh my god. While I was hunting, Dragon God caught me off guard. Oh, you jerk face! Oh my god. Oh, we are toast. We are in bad shape. This is not good. This is not good. Oh my god. We might have lost our Anklo too. What level is this Dragon God? Oh, it's only a 130. I don't even know if we can do this. Oh my god. This would be... If, oh, man. We shouldn't mess with this. All right. Anklo's dead. We got to go. We got to go. Oh, we're going to lose everything. Go! Move it! Oh, my God. Go. Go. Oh, Wasabi, did you get out of there? Oh. What a bad day. What a rotten, rotten day. Did we at least get the crystal off him? All right, we at least got the crystal. All right, let's go home. Let's stop trying to be heroes. Let's just accept it and move on. Oh, what a rotten day. Man, we got owned so hard. So bad. Oh, I repaired up all my armor. I'll have to check the tribe log whether we actually lost Aerodactyl, but I was there for a good little while and I couldn't find him. So he'll turn up eventually. He was on peaceful though. Oh, such a bad idea. Anyway, let's get on to this. Bam, we can make 12. After everything we went through, we only get 12. All right, we can deal. So that's crafting up. Let's also make up, I think we might even have it. We might be able to do this with the normal S walls. Not positive if it's, if we need greenhouse walls. Actually, I want. I want to make a bunch of these. All right, there we can make a ton. So let's make a ton. We got this. All right, so that's crafting up. We can start to work on everything else. We also got a ton of those made up. Sweet. So did we make the seeds yet? We got one seed thus far. Want to get 4 seeds. So let's get them all out here, or as many seeds as we can. I guess getting one would almost be more efficient in price, and then we could just spend the rest on the crop plots. Actually, those are only 2. All right, let's upgrade all those first. All right, guys, we're doing pretty good. We now have 27 of that. What is that, third tier crop plot? So that's sweet. Let's see what else we can make now, because we got to plant more stuff. Farming seeds. It's a little bit easier if I actually go through these folders because it helps me to realize what I need to make. So the meat's part of the tier 1, part of the tier 2. We made the flint seeds, the hide seeds, the thatch seeds. Let's get the spoiled meat seed. 2,000 spoiled meat. It's a good thing we have it. Also, how are we doing on fertilizer? Take all. Gimme, gimme. Got a bunch of spoil. Okay, perfect. We got our 2,000 spoiled meat. Let's do that. Seeds, tier 2, spoiled. Awesome, and then the dye one, I don't know if that's a pre, if we need that for anything else. I'll definitely want that eventually, just so that we can get free dyes. And then just in the time we're working on the farms, look at how much other stuff we got. I bet you we could upgrade to the next stage of like thing. Is that, that's normal. Where'd our spoiled meat seed go? Is that it? No, that is it. It looks like a spoiled meat. All right. I wonder if... All right. Anyway. All right. So we're pretty much done with that tier. The next tier, tier 3, we got that seed today already, and we got both of those going. And these are all going to require seeds that we have planted right now. Cool. We also got that fiber seed already going. All right, sweet. So tier 4, this is going to take 100. All right, so we're pretty much done with this, at least for today, the progress that we're able to make today. Let's go ahead. I made enough, got enough crystal to get this one last roof. Sweet. Oh, baby. All right, so all these ones aren't seeded, so I actually got to plant all those. But we have, I think, 4 of the third level ones. I also upgraded all these guys. Yes. All these ones so that we all have the same level crop plot. Awesome. So we'll put one more of those seeds in there. Sweet. And come next episode, we can start to get into the diamond looking ones. I think that'll be sweet. I think that's, what, the 4th level? Not bad. All right, so all these ones that are not seeded currently, why don't we just throw in more of this just to grow for the time being? Sweet. I think we made out pretty well today. Yeah, this is gonna be so good. All right, and then how should we end things off? We didn't really tame much today. We got 2 Anklos, one of them died. Why don't we see if we can get that Megapithecus that we saw in the very beginning? I think that would be super duper sweet. All right, let's see if we can do this. Oh man, this is scary. This is not the smartest move. 2, 3, huh? Getting closer. Yes! Yes, it's that easy. Oh, I wish that Drake was that easy. Oh, baby. Got him. Yeah, this guy is going to be ridiculously high, and he's going to go perfect. Perfect with Donkey Kong. Does Donkey Kong have a friend? You guys got to let me know. What are we going to name this guy? What are we going to name him? Oh, yes. Katie. All right, we'll go for now because he looks just like King Kong that we had last season. Sweet. All right, we got friends. We got friends. And these guys do not have a gender, unfortunately. All right, neutral. Unfollow. I want that Drake. I really want to get revenge on him. Oh man, alright, we're gonna give this one try. I want to get him. I want to get Aerodactyl back. I'm so bummed out about that, and it so has flustered me throughout the episode. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's get him. Let's wreck his face. How dare he disgrace us like that? I mean, really? Alright, we're back at the mountain, and it just occurred to me. Didn't we catch one of our guys in a Pokeball by mistake? That's where Aerodactyl is. He's in a Pokeball. Oh, no. So, it's been a long time, and he is probably gone by now. What happens? How long did the cages stay there for? Oh, that's totally what happened. And that's why we got no death message. And he probably got deleted. These things are dangerous. You gotta be super careful that you don't get your own guys. So, yeah. On another note, I totally can't find that super high level Drake. I see a 410 or 420. Yeah, there's this one. The other guy, though, just hightailed it. 410. All right, guys. I've circled the mountain, I don't know, probably about 10 times in all the surrounding areas. I cannot find that 500 plus Drake that we were going against. So, I don't know. I guess that's just as good. He's gone. Long gone. He left. He knew we were coming back for him. He hightailed it. All right. And you know what? It's awfully suiting that if Aerodactyl had to go, he went by being in a Pokeball. Let me know, guys, what the heck happens? Like, is it gone, or is it gonna stay there on the mountain somewhere? If I search long enough, will we find it eventually? I don't know. I do not know. But anyway, thanks for watching. Make sure to help out. Give those thumbs up. That's right, baby. Help me name the new ape, the new Megapithecus. It's gonna be an awesome one. And until next time, peace out.